All right, Wall Street's opening bell sponsored by Integrated Wealth Management. Take a look at the numbers today. The Dow opened at 13,000, but it's down 58, almost 59. NASDAQ is also down at 16, and the S&P 500 down 8. So what a way to start this Thursday morning.
Yeah.
And of course, you know what April is. April is Financial Literacy Month, and the best way to boost your money skills is to talk with the financial expert.
So how about getting an early start today? We have an in-studio guest, of course, Jim Casey of Integrated Wealth Management. Who better to tell us all about what's going on financially here
in
the world?
I'll try.
And tell our viewers maybe why April is so important as far as financial literacy for them.
You know, President Obama started or named April Financial Literacy Month back in March of 2011. And there's a real problem. We see that right now that actually 93% of Americans think that high school students should complete a semester-long course in financial literacy. But only 4 states in our country have that requirement. So there's a real problem, and there's actually a need for it. 53% of high school teenagers want to learn more about financial numbers and how to balance a checkbook. Yeah. But only 27% say that they've ever talked to their parents about money. So it often is a taboo topic, but we just have to have this conversation going. And the real sad statistic for me, besides student loan debt, the average credit card debt for college graduates is now over $5,000.
And you see it right there on the college campus. I mean, they teach you how to open up the accounts. Mm-hmm.
And they'll give you that free, when I was back in college, which was a while ago, I had an $800 limit. And I remember charging that up in like 2 days, and I was a finance major. But we have this free credit. Yeah. We just have to start a conversation. So Integrated Wealth Management, we've started a financial literacy initiative here in the Coachella Valley. We're launching it in April, and we're working with different age groups. We're going to youth organizations just to talk to young kids about how to balance a checkbook, how to open a savings account, what's the difference between a stock and a bond, and young workers, how to, what is a 401k, why should you defer, why is that important? Real scary statistic is right now baby boomers can only expect about $25,000 of income from Social Security in their retirement. It's below poverty level. And the real other one that's kind of scary, we've talked about this before, is that 52% of Americans alive today will see the age of 100. And that's really scary when you think that could be a 30 to 40 year retirement. How do you make your income last in retirement? So every age group, you've got to keep learning and learning and learning. And that's what's the real key. That's why we're so passionate about April and really getting the message out there.
So how do the students or people get involved with the scholarship, and how do they get
They can contact, go to our website. We have a piece on there about our financial literacy initiative. It'll be up in April when we launch it. We're going to be working with several of the organizations here in the Coachella Valley. So there'll be a lot of press that we're going to be doing for it, because we're really passionate about educating, because make those right decisions as early as possible.
And let's go ahead and take a look at the screen right there if you want to get a hold of Jim Casey, if you have any questions, or if you want to inquire about the scholarship program. There's a website, www.iwmgmt.com. Great to have you here.
Thank you so much for joining us. Appreciate it.
All right.